This isn't for your eyes, Zabby. Yeah, ball bag.
Right on a D.
Yep. Wow.
Remember, this is an armored vehicle.
Well, I mean, drive with me and you will.
Unless you want to be airborne.
What map is this? Honest to God, what?
Chernarus.
Really?
I think
2020?
This is Kentucky.
Okay,
yeah.
It's really, it is different.
I don't think we usually travel these. Yeah, right. Alright, we're coming up to the town of Polana. We want to find the police station and loot the fuck out of that.
Woo! Do you want to hold shy of it, or...
What, well, I mean, we got nothing, so it's not like we're going to cover you, you know?
You ran over that rabbit.
We got some explosives.
That was a rabbit for you? Because that was a snake for me.
Oh,
snake
really?
Rabbit.
I've never found
it was
life.
Actually a snake.
Alright. Assuming we don't take contact, if we take contact, we'll herringbone and fucking, I don't know, die.
herringbone?
So we're going to be rolling into town. Take the first right you have available. Like, take the first two rights you get to.
First two rights. Okay.
Yep. Coming up to the first right turn, it'll be a
hard
road. Sorry,
lagging a little bit here. Alright.
Some crappy buildings. Here we could steal.
Okay, taking a right here.
Right here. And it'll be followed by another immediate right.
Another right, got it. Damn, why didn't I just go across the field?
Wow, we're not savages. And you will be taking a left shortly.
There's the police station.
A left.
That was it.
You already crossed it. I'm not angry. Not angry. Just back it up.
Does anything around here look like a frickin' police station to you?
Yeah, back left.
Oh, the yellow building?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got it.
No, you're not.
Do we care about these wooden fences?
No, fuck them.
Awesome.
The Polana people? Fuck them. They're terrible.
We'll
right,
grandma.
Dismount.
I'm looking for a minigun.
Okay, let's temper our expectations, okay? We're looking for...
We have no weapons other than our good looks.
Alright, well, then we got problems.
I'm good looking, but I'm not that good looking.
I found something nice.
Maybe I am. I don't know.
Remember, we're looking for not only us, but the rest of the platoon.
Oh, boy.
Ooh, I found a great...
Upstairs?
Uh-oh.
I hear something angry outside.
What the hell was that?
Let's find some bullets.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah, we got bad people outside. Get somebody with grenades at the door. Get somebody with grenades to the door.
Oh, shit. Hey, shoot them. Shoot them. Shoot them. Shoot them.
Where are they? I'm holding the central staircase.
Shoot.
All right, I've got a rifle.
I've got a gun.
I'm at the ground floor. Taking over. Alright, second floor. Get to the second floor. Look for weapons. There's... Wait, where'd I get hit from?
He's in the floor.
Motherfucker!
Oh my god.
Alright, get to the second floor. Get weapons. Load up your carry as many weapons and ammo as you can.
Oh my god. I was on the second floor.
Can pick up the box after you've given yourself a weapon, do so.
MG bait.
Yes?
This is why you buy a yacht, so when the fucking zombie apocalypse shows up, you can just cruise.
Oh, here we go. I can carry it. I'll just carry this to the truck.
Yeah, bring it out here. A yacht.
I found a gun.
Excellent. Do you have ammo for the gun?
Yes. I have 60 rounds.
The apocalypse shows up.
Alright, is there any other stuff inside this building that we haven't looted yet?
I haven't checked the top floor.
Alright, you guys continue holding here. I'm going up there to check as well.
That's a goddamn cooler.
It's empty. I checked it already.
How come I can't open it?
Nothing in the top floor.
I can't open this thing. Why?
I'm putting MREs and antifungal powder in it.
Hey man, we got more bad guys in the area. anything, nothing up here, I guess. EI, close! Close! Alright, I think it's time for us to get the hell out of here and head to the next town. Alright, let's stop harassing this building! Rally up by the car!
It's a truck, NG.
Loading up the crate.
Alright.
Oh, Jesus.
Hold up. Keep security. Where are we going?
MG.
Yeah. What?
The building I found the gun in was just that simple green one. So
oh.
All of these?
Yeah, I found this Tech 9 in that shed back there.
Okay.
I think everything.
Alright, hold on then.
Run. In the hood.
Green Tea, you stay with Militant and the car. Seal with me, Landshark and Fraxid. You guys are gonna search. Were you gonna search along the path of the car? Green Tea, Militant, start turning the vehicle around. Get it back towards a hard road to the northwest.
Northwest?
Yeah, park it on the hard road by the northwest. All right, so Fraxid, you and Seal search that road. Landshark.
Yep.
Where's Landshark? When you get to the road, turn right.
Good.
We're gonna go search fucking Gorka after this. Yeah, load it. Load it.
Did anybody find med supplies? Because I'm limping.
Yeah, there's med supplies in the truck. Where's Landshark? Oh fuck, Landshark. Landshark, I think you need to fucking... Landshark? Landshark, did you get armored?
Oh, I got ran over.
Oh, god damn it.
Near as I can tell. I'm not really sure.
I'll
tell you what, don't try...
Yeah. Militant?
I'm hearing my name.
I'm not gonna say you ran over Landshark.
I did. Not
you wrong. Ran over Landshark.
I've got a ton of weapons to offer to people.
Alright, hang on. Loading something into the crate, or loading the truck.
Landshark, did I run you over?
You guys know we have a ambulance?
He's back there. I don't know if he... Has he re-jipped?
There's no way I fucking...
Right. Has anybody seen Landshark's come back?
No.
There's no way I ran over Landshark.
You definitely ran over Landshark. Hold still. I'm gonna put some of his stuff in the vehicle just in case he comes back without it.
Of all the people, really.
Hold on. I have to get into the vehicle to do that.
Now I'm ashamed. Wish I ran over you.
Wow.
Wait, it's on the building.
And color teams.
I'm working on it. There he is.
There we go.
Hey, Landshark! Welcome back. If you get in the vehicle after you joined on me, you will find your weapons inside the inventory.
Landshark, did I run you over?
He's trying to load those MREs.
Landshark, you gave your life for MREs, and that is something noble. All right, yeah, Milton.
Get him back?
Yeah, I load them in. I loaded in the MREs in addition to your weapons in the inventory. Milton, just follow us on the road as we clear towards the northeast.
Those MREs are the
I thought gas warfare was illegal, but...
We got two people. Green Tea, who's up front?
I honestly did not.
This one over there.
Yeah.
I feel bad.
I don't see how you could.
Well,
I didn't know you were
crossing. Don't run me over.
That's tempting. I feel bad about running Land Shark over, but I feel pretty good about running Invade over.
That is just rude.
It's a truck, but yes, you can.
Vehicle.
My vehicle.
Are we mounting up?
As soon as we've determined that this place has been roughly looted.
We have this putting in on the left of the main road. So like a couple of buildings off the southeast, for example, that haven't been looted at all.
Hey, Milton, pull up to the T junction and then make a right turn or make a left turn and stage there. Let's keep clearing the housing on the sides as we move up.
Contact front.
Contact
of the truck.
Front.
Friendly?
No.
Oh shit.
Hey, contact front. Contact Kill front.
There's friendly up there too.
Shoot the ones without the gun.
Running through him, but they're awfully fast.
All right, don't push out past the road. Like, stay the buildings beside the road.
Are you talking about this team?
Yeah.
You want me to face left?
Face left towards. Yeah, face left.
That's a lonely left.
All right, this building's been searched. Milton? Alright, give him wide berth. Milton?
Yeah.
That's the wrong left.
Wrong left, okay.
Back up onto the main road.
Is Landshark not behind me?
No, Landshark is not behind you. Keep going further, and then hang a left.
Okay, I gotta do with a box here, so.
Yeah, pull up, get that box, and then go left.
Do you guys got 343s?
No.
Okay. Do you guys got maps?
I do.
Am I not supposed to have one?
I'm assuming since everybody has a map, I didn't see...
I spawned with a 343 and a map.
Oh, well, you shouldn't have a 343.
Alright, we'll get
it. Oh,
rid
no,
of.
You're not supposed... No, everybody has maps. Everybody has maps, but no radios.
Put your 343 in the truck or ground. Truck,
yeah.
Whatever.
Alright, everybody get in the vehicle. Landshark, you still in the vehicle?
No, he's not.
Oh, shit.
What, more MREs? There's okay. Probably more in that building over there.
Is he under- in the red building?
Yeah.
Alright. Go get that into the truck and hole and then stage by the truck.
Sure thing.
Alright, Green Key, let's do this last. This will be our last house.
Probably got a track IR and that book.
I actually don't.
There is nothing, it is outdoors.
Okay, let's get back out to. Yeah, okay, let's get out of here. Alright, back to the truck! Landshark, back to the truck!
Man, I got fucking nothing. They came 30 bullets.
I threw a couple pistols and a couple mags in the truck.
Alright, everybody get back in the truck.
Yeah, there should be a Nambu with a bunch of mags.
A
oh,
Nambu?
You shouldn't have.
Yes,
a
we have a
fucking
Nambu.
You're
we good. Have a Nambu in the...
Alright, Landshark, you in?
Not attached to the...
Alright. Okay, good. Drive north, hang a left at the hard tack.
The what?
The hard back
six
road.
Rounds? What the fuck is this?
Landshark, join
it's the
team.
It's the worst pistol
chance.
Ever made.
Yeah,
you're
right.
Not on the team right now.
You're gonna be on the road for a little bit. You're gonna see a gas station on your right side. We're gonna stop and check that as well.
Gas station, right side. Okay. How?
There's also a Tech 9 and two Tech 9 mags, and those hold 31.
Like 500 meters.
32, okay. Sir.
I got a. I don't know what the fuck that is.
Yeah, I'm not a. I'm not a masochist. I'll take the Tech 9.
Gangsta.
If you run low on mags, I've got six of them.
Is this your only gun?
No, I've got an AK as well.
Any mags you have the AK?
Yeah,
I'm just in here.
Three. Can I have a couple of the Tech 9 mags? I have 39 bullets.
Yeah, sure, I'll throw them in the back.
You should be fine.
Join
right.
Join on MG.
There's
eight. Okay, here's the gas station. Alright,
yeah, hold here.
Here we go.
We're gonna dismount and check the thing for stuff while Landshark joins on me.
I'm limping. Son of a... You said we had medical, right?
Yeah, I'll get
yeah.
that for you.
Okay. Alright, while you guys are searching that, draw the medical crate and let's get Militant healed. Alright, Landshark's back in the party. Somebody getting the AT? Or the medical?
Unloading medical.
Okay.
By the way, MG bait, the truck is full of gas, so we're good.
Cool.
Should someone get enough supplies to be considered a medic?
Just for now, we might declare a medic at the back of the base, but for right now, let's get one. Militant,
wow.
Heal yourself, and then reload that crate.
I don't think I've been in a mission that used this location
right?
before.
You definitely got supplies in here to yep. make a medic out of somebody.
Alright. Once we clear Gorka, we're gonna fall back towards town.
Oh, I see how this is gonna go once we get back.
You mind if I grab a couple bandages, MG?
And yeah, make sure you got your eyes out, cause...
Hey, Landshark, you have medical supplies on you?
I'm actually gonna watch the forest.
Yeah, watch everything. It's gonna happen.
Hey, Landshark, you got medical supplies on you?
I do.
Okay, good.
He re-chipped, so he's probably... You got ammo, Landshark?
Yeah, I put his stuff in the...
Oh, okay, yeah. Sure.
Alright, so you've healed yourself?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, I'm gonna put this back in the truck.
Yep.
What is wrong with the gas station?
What are you trying to do?
It's just not part of the building. It's floating off to the side.
Look,
for me.
Things work differently here in Chernarus. Right, everybody back in the truck.
It's armament.
They float above the ground.
That's how it works, man.
Thanks for breaking my immersion, asshole.
All right, continue down the road.
So everybody's got something to defend themselves with, right?
Yep. Could use more rifle mags, but I'll be fine.
I got a T here. Where am I
Make
going?
A left.
Okay.
What kind of rifle mags, MG?
AK-101.
How many you got?
I've only got two total.
Oh, I've only got three, but I do have the same rifle.
Okay. I know there's probably more ammo. There's more ammo in one of the crates that we loaded in. I just didn't have time to.
I don't think there actually is.
Actually, MG, I went ahead and dumped another mag in the back, so grab it. So now we've both got three.
Coming up to a town here.
Yep, alright, same thing as before. We're gonna halt here. We're gonna dismount, and we're gonna start searching the buildings just beside the road on either side while we slowly push the vehicle down.
Okay, here you go.
Alright, let's go. So remember, don't search past the row of buildings. Don't go too deep into the village. We're gonna stay relatively close together. Building's clear.
Make sure to ring the doorbell.
I didn't know that thing was enterable. Holy shit.
Mac, this is Cherno 2020. Everything
yeah, but they even opened that whatever that tall tower like thing is.
Front, down the road.
Alright, let me...
Fucking, holy shit, are they running fast. Down the road.
Yep. Alright, nice work.
Did you get that extra mag in?
Yeah, I did. Keep rolling up.
Another fucking Nambu.
Someone is... Obviously, this is The Chernarusians are the world's greatest fans of the Nambu pistol.
Or the world's greatest from.
This is a pretty big chunk of time here.
But think of the value. I mean, Nambu pistols are pretty rare.
Everything should be enterable because this is the new version. So.
I just don't want us to get lost too far away in town because, like I said, we do have a hard time limit. Just don't get isolated from everybody else. Yeah. Okay. All right, don't go too far.
I got headlights?
Yeah, flash.
Yeah, you got headlights.
Oh, I can't see them. Are they on or off right now?
They're off.
They're off, yeah. Right, you guys keep searching that. I'm going to go with, do they have people? Oh, we got a second vehicle. All right, you two. Check that other barn and then grab that vehicle and follow us.
You check right, I check left.
Yep. Go in pairs, you dinguses. All right, we got two people back there searching the barn and getting a new car.
Hey, Who's got the Tech 9?
I do.
Okay. Comes a here. Fraxid, we're trading.
Trading what?
Since I'm driving, you're taking this.
I already have a, I have an AK.
Oh, well.
I just want to burn through my Tech 9 ammo. Contact.
No, it could be a car. Could be a friendly car. Unless it's not.
Did you get that?
Howdy!
Oh, okay. It's Hi. Boss.
What the hell happened to your car?
Okay.
It's fine.
Oh my god.
That's how we found it.
Not giving up my one more front. Did we get him?
I put another SKS and six mags into the truck.
Damn. You guys are doing good.
Freddy, we found a medic crate along with a lot of loose weapons and ammo.
Nice. Keep grabbing it.
Yep.
Hey, Morrow?
Yes.
Get what you need.
All right.
Are you pill for an
Milton, you have decent amount of ammo for that rifle?
Food and ammo. We have any food?
We got a lot of MREs in the truck.
Oh, right.
Silence, you look like you should be in, like, Daytona 500 or something.
I mean, yeah, this is my rally car.
Motocross. That's what I'm looking for.
have you seen the Volkswagen?
All right,
Volkswagen?
We should probably go check on Group 1.
Hold on.
Let's go. Is MG Bait in charge of you?
Yeah.
He is.
Yeah, tell him to, like...
He's
I'm
right
here.
Here.
Oh, hi, MG Bait.
Yeah.
You're gonna check a couple more places, right? Like, you're gonna go check Palana.
Behind you!
Oh, fuck. Zombies rear! Zombies rear!
Shoot him! MG Bait, are you gonna check Palana?
We already did.
Everyone good?
We already did? Alright.
Yeah, we sweat through Palana. We just checked the ones nearest the road, and we're doing
okay.
The same thing here. Then we're gonna head back.
Gotcha. Did you check the police station?
Yes.
Okay.
We got a lot of food and a couple of weapon crates.
Alright, be really thorough. Maybe check Alter Hill, I don't know. Just, like, check every notable location and then come back.
Where is Alter Hill?
It's to your west.
What's
hey,
we're
gonna...
You're gonna
pass. Oh, Alter Hill. Yeah, I see it, yeah.
Let's go.
Copy that.
The smoke cloud
What's the end game?
Defending our thing at the town.
Whatchamacallit?
Guglovo.
This is what I'm talking about. This is why you buy a yacht.
Wow.
Times like these.
All right, let's keep pushing along the road west.
I didn't run you over, did I?
No, you did not.
Where's my truck?
I'm wondering if they're already up front. Let me get to this car. We may need to somebody break out the med crate again. Landshark got royally messed up.
That's why you go to martial arts training.
Landshark, I'll let you know. This time you weren't run over by Militant.
Run over.
You were run over by a zombie.
Green tea, good.
All right, you're bandaged. Limp over towards the vehicle, and we'll get you fixed up.
Who we got wounded? Landshark?
Landshark, limping? Yeah.
Limping, okay.
Yeah.
I'll bust out a... Down the road
one. Yeah.
Shit, I definitely need ammo now.
I mean, when they get close, they go fast.
Yep.
Yes, I do. Where is cardboard food fucking... unloading the medical crate.
I'm gonna throw my AK in the back. I've got a car 98.
Landshark. Where you at, Landshark?
He was right behind. There he is.
Yep, yeah, right here.
Alright, let's keep searching. Command wants all these buildings searched.
Landshark, go ahead, grab yourself a basic or whatever, and heal yourself.
More than.
Whichever. I'll keep a lookout. Down to my last mag, by the way.
There's plenty of shit guns inside. Shotguns, bolt actions, the like.
Oh my god.
I'm good, Landshark.
MG?
Yeah.
I've got a smokestack to the northwest.
Yeah.
Isn't that where the main...
Looks like something blew up over there.
I'm not sure I want to go there. I want to clear... Ooh, let's go to that factory.
How come I'm not seeing... Oh, I gotta get in the truck.
Yeah, I'm thinking we're gonna try to make to that factory and see if there's anything in there as well. Fuck it, do we even need that other car? Alright, Militant.
Yep.
The plan is, when we get to the second dirt road north, you're going to turn up that. We're going to check out those... actually, no. Stage the car at the intersection.
Okay.
And we're going to fan out and search the surrounding areas. Always remember, move in twos. Hang on, let me put some color teams.
No, you need an advanced here. Let me grab it. All right, hold on. I'll. You got too many large wounds. It's going to be a problem. Just keep an eye towards the east for a second. This is going to take a little while. Yeah, just down that way so we don't get ambushed. 50%. Seventy-four, 75, 76. You're good.
All right. I've given you guys color teams.
Hold on a second, Lunchbox. Let me check out one. I think I need some bandage. And a morphine. There you go. You're good.
All right.
Right, loading it back in.
Hold on a second.
Okay.
Don't do that just yet.
Why? You're truly worthy of its power.
I can load an MG. I'll bring it up to the.
So
I'll,
what
I'll
you and me are going to be driving the vehicles. We're going to drive up to the intersection there, and we're going to stage the VIX there, and we're going to then move around and search surrounding areas.
Got
I figure
it.
That's going to be faster than trying to fucking turn these things around in ARMA.
Well, I mean,
you can stage it facing south. That'd be perfect.
Facing so let's go up to the intersection and take a left.
Turn left.
Yeah, got it. Yeah. Easy breezy. 3, 2, 1, good to go.
All right, drive it up there, and I'll be directly behind you with a car.
Okay. Is that all it has? Slug, I thought I had a buckshot.
Alright, I've given you guys color teams, so try to move in groups. Movement north! Lots of them!
Oh my god, someone's over there, I think.
Shit, yeah, let's move up. Give them some support. Green team?
I think so.
Green team, you guys good?
We're okay.
Alright. Remember, stay in groups now. Seal, where are you?
Here.
Alright, Seal, go find Lane Shark. He was last by the truck, and just
I'm
make
right
sure
behind.
You guys move as a team.
Hey, Lane Shark.
I'm left.
I'm gonna carry you back to the truck for medical? Actually, I'll just get the medical thing ready while you're limping over there.
If you need medical, get back to the truck. Pick him up and carry him back to the truck. Alright, Green Tea?
Yeah.
You might want to pick him up.
No, I can load the,
Hey, Militant, do you have any medical supplies on you?
Yes.
Okay. Green team's gonna be coming in towards you. They're injured, need legs.
Same.
I'm gonna move up with Landshark and sweep
the
that factory up there to the hilltop northwest. Hey, Landshark. Let's go check out that factory over there to the northwest.
Hope it's not a zombie making factory.
Oh, no. Chernarus's main export is not zombies, it's werewolves.
Looks like I could have pressed them here.
That's how you make werewolves, you make them in molds. Alright, that was a bust. Dang it, you know, you figure that a crate full of machine guns would be ideally suited to be in this factory.
How close are we to that smokestack? Oh, that's like just.
No, that is. Yeah, that is. That's a bit far from us. That is. I think might even be. It's just
sure?
In front of the. It's right around
hey,
here, I think.
Like the upscale portion of the town.
I'm thinking that's a little too far away. I don't want to risk it. You guys continue to search on the right side of the road.
Bring your car up if you can.
Don't worry about the car. I'll take care of the car. We search this building.
This one's looted.
Alright. Go back to green.
Let's see if he is the chosen one.
Hey, green. You guys take the left side of the road. Red is going to be on the right side of the road.
Sure thing.
You come under heavy pressure, fall back. When you get to the edge of town, fall back. Pass out onto red. I'll stick with the militant. Militant.
Yeah.
All right.
All
right. I'm gonna start pulling some of the crates out and just checking and seeing if there's any more ammo in those weapon crates.
Okay. There's a box up here of food that cannot be accessed.
Huh. Okay.
Yeah. All right. It's done. Is that out of the okay.
Yeah, we got them clearing the rest of the town. Should be a black crate. Here we are.
There's some weird things going on here with these weapons.
MREs, 12 gauge, and another M16. You'd probably get a rifle, a mag out of that M16.
I can't use buckshot in this.
Oh, that's right. You got a shotgun. I thought you had an M16 still.
I did, but yeah, I can't use buckshot in this one for whatever reason. So. I can use the. The 7.62 round. Like, I don't know. Something weird's going on here. It's crazy.
Well, there is a SKS with 6 mags in the truck inventory.
Yeah, but I got 2 types of ammo that are showing up inside of my weapon. One of them is the 7.62, and the other one's the slug. It's just I've never seen that before. But I'm not going to question it because it's armor, so we'll let it be what it is.
Alright, that wooden crate is empty then. That's kind of no use.
Okay. Maybe. Oh, it is. It is for the fucking shotgun. Oh, wow. Wow.
What,
okay.
The shotgun takes rifle rounds?
It takes a 7.62 round.
That is odd.
Okay. It doesn't take the Lee Enfield mags or, I've never seen this, but, yeah, it works. Okay. It's meant for it.
All right, I'm just unloading some of the food crates to check what's inside them.
Okay. I don't know,
Okay, they are legitimately just food and MR, Intel Funko powder.
308 Win mag, Win round. Weird.
I was hoping we could find more rifle mags.
Yeah, I've never seen that before in armor. Cool. All right. So what do we got here?
We just got an empty box. We don't need that.
Okay.
I just want to make sure everybody's got some kind of ammo and things.
Oh, I see what type of shotgun this is. Okay, it makes a little sense now.
Well, we got a lot of, we got 10 rounds, 10 mags for the, we have a bunch of rounds for the Nemos and Nagants, though. And we got some rounds for the, Lee Enfield, so that's something.
Yeah, but those are a little different. There's some rounds in there that's got, like, the same, picture, but it's four different weapons.
Double check, see how they're doing.
Yep. Want me to hold here?
No, we're gonna go together.
With the truck or without it?
Without the truck.
Alright, let's rock and roll. Yeah, there's a crate up there, but we can't access that for whatever reason.
What, the white crate? You have to go around.
Food, if you wanna...
Oh, don't worry about it. We've only got like 5 or 6 food crates. We have enough MREs to be clogged up until, like, the apocalypse.
Now we need to find a plunger.
We have to nag Toadie to get one of those made.
With the animation. We'll get her to make it, and we'll get Bricks to do the animation.
That sounds about right. Alright, you guys good?
Behind us.
Tech 9 is pretty garbage.
I disagree. Give me your mags, you don't want it.
I just used them all.
Fuck.
Landshark, you good?
This shotgun is fucking garbage.
Yeah, we good? We all
carry
stable?
Wounded, it looks like.
I don't
Dude,
suppose
check
you guys
the stuff
found...
over there.
I don't suppose you guys found any more things there?
No.
Landshark's leg. Green tier, you still leg?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll carry
Land. We gotta bring it back.
Somebody carry Landshark, I'll carry Green Tea.
MG bait, I'm gonna grab
No, no, we're moving back to the trucks.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab half the med supplies to be a makeshift medic.
Copy, yeah, do that.
We can do this all.
He's wearing a lab coat, we can trust him.
Yeah.
Exactly.
So
alright, let's pull back to the trucks. We're gonna get treated, then we're gonna mount up and we're gonna drive to the vill that Alter Hill.
MG, we can. First, zombies behind you.
All right, we'll shoot them. Shit, might actually have to use a fucking Nambu now. God damn it.
Well, we've got plenty of them.
We can do the medical.
There's another one behind.
Do you want to do that?
Yeah, when we get to the truck, Milton's gonna get medical supplies, and we are gonna hold you and get treated.
I'm just saying we can do that while we're driving if we want to.
Yeah, that too. Oh shit.
I hit several times.
You want me to load this wooden crate back up?
Yeah.
I'm okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'll need to be epic.
Alright, move, let's get back to the vehicle. Milton, are you ready to move?
MGB.
Yeah, you ready to move?
Grab 2 basics out of this so you can treat these guys while I drive.
Copy. Well, actually, I'm going to be in the car.
Oh.
So I'll be following you.
Okay.
Load them. Load that thing back in the car.
Yeah, all right.
They're coming in from
I got
200 meters.
Yeah, closing that now.
I got some of them on me. I'll give them 2 frags of the green tea.
Close right. Really have
to go. Loaded. Landshark, let me see you. Are you limping?
We should do all our equipment in the trucks.
Yep. Behind you. At the car. Behind you.
Reloading.
Landshark, hold still. I got you. Oh, flipping wild.
All right, when we guys get in the vehicle, we're going to be...
down by the wall. Friendly down by
the
wall.
See him. You know what? Fuck the vehicle. We're gonna fuck the car. I'm not gonna deal with it. We don't have radios. It's gonna be impossible to communicate between the two.
Okay. Almost there, Landshark.
I'm gonna load whoever this is into the truck.
Okay. Whoever's limping, get in the truck. I'll treat you there. Landshark,
did I get
him
in? Did I get him in? Yeah, I did. All right.
Somebody else drive, actually, because let me treat these guys. Somebody else drive.
Somebody get on the wheel, because I'm gonna be navigating.
I'm driving. Somebody tell me where to go.
All Alright, wait for it.
Good.
Wait, we're missing somebody. Who are we missing?
Someone must have died.
Fraxit. Did Fraxit die? Fraxit,
then. I'm in here.
Why'd you fall?
Oh,
okay.
My group membership is weird, yeah.
Alright. Landshark, go down the road.
Everybody in?
Shit. Yeah, everybody's in. Landshark, go down the road. When the road breaks west, we're going to go off-road northwest.
Who else other than Green Tea is limping?
Okay. You want me to go northwest now?
Yeah, go northwest now. Freddy wants us to check out Alter Hill.
Braxton is also...
So we're just going to be going pretty much straight... straight over cross-country.
Fraxit, rejoin our team.
Yeah, I'll do that when we stop.
You should be able to do it from self-interact menu, right?
Yeah.
Or
general interact passengers.
Nope.
And then join off that.
Really?
Actually, when you hit the road, go left. Go west along the road when you hit it. Should be it. Yep. Alright, follow the road for a little bit.
We've used almost everything we've found.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. When you hit a Y intersection or a T junction, we're going to go off road. Up the hill. T junction coming up. Keep going straight past this tree, and then you're going to curve off northwest.
We'll bring back plenty of Nambus.
Oh, like right where that smoke cloud is.
Perfect.
There's also actually a little house to the north of the altar, so, you know, we'll see what's up there. And once we get all that checked out, we're going to head straight back to town.
Everything will be fine. Fraxit, you can't, like, go to passengers, MG bay, and join group in the truck?
Nope, I'll have to do it when we stop.
Okay. Weird.
I
can't even go into the truck
to...
inventory. I might not be on the right side.
No, I don't think they've ever been able to do squad actions.
I don't remember, to be honest with you.
Vehicle.
I've done it in the past.
Yeah, me too.
If you want to do a quick hold,
but
I can do it
not
now.
Recently.
No, well, just wait till we dismount.
Alright, quick halt. Alright, dismount. Alright, Fraxit, join on me. Green team, go.
I'm on the wrong team. Like, Infor or something.
How did you... I don't want to know. I'm not angry. Is there anything inside this chopper? Oh, we might have hit the promised land.
Maybe the zomboids won't attack you.
Maybe he's with the zomboids. Anything in these things?
He's got the cure.
Oh, yeah, it's everything.
Hey,
all right.
Behind us, northwest. Northwest, watch out.
Yeah, distant. Distant northwest. All right, you guys cover. I'm going to start loading this shit to the truck.
Us yet, so let
wait,
them
why can
see
I?
What they're doing.
All right, we can't load them into the truck. We have to pick it up.
Four.
I took one load in already.
Oh god damn it! Fucking really?
Four,
is anybody
nine.
Watching?
I'm watching northwest.
I'm off to the right.
I got the rest of it.
All right, moving to those back to the truck.
Do you have them northwest?
Do what they're doing.
Yeah, they're not aggro.
Aggro.
Oh, closer, west. Close tree line.
Three more off to the right.
That guy's gotta get get ready.
Okay.
Anything else back at the...
Unless you wanna go to the building? No.
Let's drive to the building. Right, do we have anything else? All these crates so we can have one fucking... two rifles and a bunch of mags.
What kind of mags?
They were AK-74 mags, I think.
Are you shooting?
All right.
Yeah. Wait till they get a little closer. So
they are
you're having a hard. Well, I mean, if you're having a hard time hitting them, just wait. They're not.
All right. Are we? Are we good enough that we can mount up to the car and drive to that house towards our north?
MG, real quick.
Yeah.
Southeast. Are you aware of those military emplacements?
No.
And a horde coming at us. Southeast. South. South. South.
Now that's aggro. Oh, there's a few. Yep. Yep.
Contact close.
I'm limping.
They're all over us. They are all over us.
Oh fuck.
I should have gotten the AK.
Getting up.
All right, we okay?
No.
A couple of us are still fucked up and not stable. Me and Milton.
You're stable, Milton.
Thank you.
All right, who isn't stable?
I think I'm yellow. I'm patching. I'm almost done, so don't bandage me.
I gotta treat myself.
Seal's limping.
Seal, I'll get you to second.
I'm probably gonna pass out, but we'll see.
Shotgun fucking sucks.
Gotcha.
Let's be a little quicker next time, right?
Yeah.
Who's admin for this?
I got a
Zeta, paint. Almost finished starting bandaging. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to head towards the military site and check those out for weapons, hopefully.
Yes, please.
Okay, I'm treating you.
Also, if somebody's got a shitty weapon, there is an AK M in the truck that hopefully will have some ammo that you can use instead
Landshark,
of fucking.
I'm good, thanks.
Yeah, I'm switching my shotgun out for one of those.
Okay, you're good, Seal.
Thank
oh wait, you should.
I just,
are you still limping?
I just healed myself.
I'm not.
Okay,
not
no, no, you're good, you're good,
was,
you're good.
Yeah, although, advance would have been fucking neat, though, honestly.
Alright, are we all good? Can we mount up?
Yeah.
And the Nambu pistols are fucking ass.
Did we get all those crates?
Yeah, all those crates had, like, basically two guns. That was quite sad.
Why do we always get the shitty guns in a zombie apocalypse?
Hey, I'll take an AK.
Alright, make sure everybody able to mount up? Yep, get in.
Hurry up,
it's
hurry
time
up,
to go zombies.
Hurry up.
Oh my god.
MG as well.
I'm back here. Oh.
Zombie.
Does anybody have bandages?
Oh my goodness.
Working on.
Where is MG, babe?
Back why, here, I got hit. I think I got hit just as I was getting in, so I didn't, of course, get into the truck.
I'm not angry.
Wow, those were the stealthiest fucking zombies ever.
No, I shot you. Right.
No, I mean before that.
Okay, get
your stable seal.
Let's heal inside the truck. Someone else drive, because I'm going to pass out.
I'm probably going to rejip.
Whoa.
Can you put your stuff in the truck?
Yeah, I'll put all my stuff in the truck, and then I'll rejip.
Rejip later, because we're going to be moving. It's going to be hard.
We got to go.
Alright, I'm crawling to the vehicle. I'm slow.
Hurry up. We gotta get out.
Green tea, can you roll
in?
I'm in this time. Alright, drive us towards that military thing. I'm gonna patch myself. Somebody else is bleeding in the car.
Don't run them over, because they damage the truck.
Yeah, if you have to, do so.
Do like a flop. We got contact.
If it's too heavy at the military thing, we'll abort. Getting land sharks patching. God damn it.
Quite fucked up. I mean, I guess the road, I guess. It's getting pretty dark. Back to base. Hello.
Yeah, I'm back up. Hang on, I give myself a basic. I'm in heavy pain. I might pass out. Did we bypass the military site?
Yeah.
All right, let's head back then. Somebody navigate.
Hello.
Who's that?
Voices. Come back.
They're asking for us to come back. What do you need, MGB? You need the bandages.
Bandages.
Hello.
Okay, I'll give.
Hey, you're late.
Wow.
A little bit.
Three.
Thank you.
Don't unload any bodies or anything stupid. Don't break that truck.
Alright, we don't have much ammo. We had to use a lot of it just to get what we got.
I understand.
There are a ton of MREs, though. Is there any place you want us?
Take the rest of the meds.
I'm unloading the medical crate.
Okay.
Raiders.
Get ready to fight.
Hope the Raiders have
coming in from east.
Shit.
All right, three, get eyes out east. We're gonna take northeast. Hey, Green Tea, hold over here and just cover out northeast. I'll send the rest of them over to you. Where the hell is the rest of three?
I got all.
Shit, land shark's down, I think. Shark, you're good. Head over to the northeast over there where the car is shining its lights. Green Tea is over there covering that direction.
Is that him? Aha!
Is that friendly or not? That's... I'm guessing those are not friendlies.
I'm aware. I'm very aware.
Freddy, do the bad guys look like us?
They look like Jadaki.
Okay, well, that doesn't help, because Jadaki don't really wear uniforms.
They wear camouflage.
Over to the guy with the... I might have shot... I don't know.
German helmet.
Hey, MG. You can go
to... Yeah.
Tower, okay? I think
this
is
down-friendly in the tower. Alright, hang on. Zombies coming in! South, southeast! Cypher's dead as fuck!
Oh, fuck! Savable?
No, he's dead.
He doesn't have any ammo.
You guys got him shit?
Yeah.
Now he's dying up here in the watchtower.
Trying to come help.
I don't even have bad wounds. I'm just very close to death's door.
On it.
Alright, it's just my body.
Alright.
You did not just die. You did not just die.
How's your,
Make sure we're looting these, raider bodies if we see them. Oh, shit.
What?
Cypher. Oh, no.
Cypher is dead. He's been looted.
Cypher.
Where's the guy I just shot? Oh, man, I need a fucking flashlight.
There's flares over here.
Great.
Oh, you know what? Hang on.
He needs bandages. Seal, you're not looking too hot either.
Yeah, but you know, I got meds. So. I have 50 rounds
left. Flare going up.
What kind of gun? SKS.
How come we never have M60s in
I thought he shot somebody right around here.
Hey, do we have SKS ammo?
We have like two
bags
left in here.
Frumpus is dead here.
Who needs a medic?
Allie.
All these weapons.
Okay, let me look at you. Keep security.
Right, so Militant, you're...
wrong with you?
No legs.
Moral?
Yeah.
Do you got any more morphine?
Hey, Freddy, yeah. Do you have any concrete place you want G3 covering? Where's Freddy? Oh, god damn it, fucking. God damn fucking bolt actions!
Yes. Where? Oh shit! I don't even know where the CCP is.
On my left.
Contact's coming in north!
Is there ammo? This is it? This is all the ammo?
Oh, it's just a single injury, you big wuss. You go take your predicate off.
One more on the right.
More coming into our southeast around this building.
I've got all four fucking bullets in this weapon.
Oh, goddammit.
There's nowhere to run to.
Nowhere to hide? More coming in north!
More north. Somebody's being eaten. Help him, help him. He's all right. He's all right. He's just bruised up.
You're green. He holds up.
Get away from my
keep coming.
We gotta hold out till morning, people. Just hold out till morning, and we'll do this. Fraxel's well, dead. When did this happen?
The longest night.
Has he died again? God damn
what?
It!
What? No, I'm here.
Okay. All right. All right.
No, I had to completely rejip because I still wasn't on the right side.
Okay. Bad guys to our northwest.
Moro, I need legs.
I'm coming to you.
Oh no,
okay. I broke. I broke it.
So.
Oh, fuck. Oh, there's a lot. There's a lot northwest.
Oh, that's a lot of.
So. No.
One more
Land shark behind you, no!
I'm pulling out of ammo!
Oh no.
Oh fucking goddammit. Of course, goddammit.
No, here. Get the building, the corner.
We learned martial arts.
I'm advancing and I'm limping.
At what point do we just drive away?
Drive where? Well, yeah, I'm fine.
Banji, you land shark? You're good.
That cake takes legs.
Down to four.
This is why you train it.
Wait, maybe we can make it to the evacuation camp. Maybe there's something there.
Yeah, we need some shields and some
spears. Maybe there's something there.
And we'll form Testudo.
All right, guys, listen up. Here's the plan.
Samurai swords.
We're all gonna get in and go west down the road. We're gonna blow past Novi Sobor and make it to the evacuation camp and start. We're gonna try and make it there, okay?
Okay. I see those bandits.
Northwest, okay. Alright, three. Gather on the vehicle. Gather around the vehicle.
We got a load of food. Just everything. Load it up. Spread the word. We're leaving.
Load everything.
We're going to the evacuation.
We're leaving.
Oh,
shit.
Load it up quickly.
I need ammo.
We gotta get out of here.
Loading.
Follow the road there.
Guys, load up and then get in the vehicle.
MG, go.
Yeah, moving. Limpin'.
What vehicle
are we getting in?
We got all the food. All the
get in the vehicle.
All the vehicles. We're leaving.
Hey, I'm with you, buddy.
Silence, come on.
Oh, fucking.
Silence, get in.
I need a medic.
We're all going to the same place. We're all going to the same place. Come on,
right, whatever. Let's
just
do it, Freddy.
I'm
drive west.
Drive west.
Go.
Who's the Nero driver? Go.
Banji Militant.
Oh no, there's someone left behind. Hold on a second. There's two guys left behind.
There's two.
Hurry up.
I'm grabbing the UAZ.
No, stop.
Dead. Copy.
Get in the white car.
Giving you morphine, Militant.
I hope you're fine.
They'll be fine. Rex, of course they're fine.
Alright, just close your eyes.
No ammo.
If you guys need a gun with ammo, check their guns in the car. They have ammo in the clips. The SKSs are loaded, for example.
Yeah, that's like all of us.
The SKSs are loaded. The MP has nine shots.
Oh boy.
The Deagle
guns,
has
guns
one.
Everywhere, but not a drop of fire.
Did Freddy make it out? Freddy, you alive?
I'm saving this bullet.
Yeah, we're out.
Hey, is anybody using an M16?
There's one in the truck I just put in.
Mayor says head west.
I gave it to you guys, so whoever wants the M16, take it.
A1 in the truck.
Roger that. You want us
no,
to
I've got a mag and a half for an M16. I was going to switch back to my Lee Enfield if somebody was using M16 ammo.
Good lord.
Hey, go ahead and hit up a road.
I'll take
we're
the gun.
Going,
give me the ammo.
Hey, go ahead and hit up a road. We're going to go through Novi Sobor and try to make it to evacuation camp.
Raiders. There are raiders in Novi Sobor.
Okay, then we can go
ago.
Around. Mayor says we're just going to try and go.
Yep.
Shotgun fine. With mm-hmm. 8 rounds in the truck, the IZH 12 gauge.
Since
what
when
the
hell did we lift?
There's a road up ahead.
Yeah, turn right and then take a left.
Shit, what happened to my MP fucking. What happened to my Lee Enfield?
Since when do we listen to politicians?
We're off the main road. We're heading northeast to the main road now. We're about at 347.
I don't know.
Where do you want me to go here?
One takes the buckshot.
Keep
the
going
shotguns
straight.
That
keep
I was carrying.
Land shark.
Mark.
Follow this bend. Keep going.
Oh, I found the one with the buckshot. I wish I saw you 5 minutes ago. But it doesn't
that's
take the slug.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Roger, we're coming in from the southwest.
Yeah, all the different shotguns have their own ammo types for some reason.
Take a left.
Yeah.
We're following.
Kind of makes sense, but at the same time.
One of these AKs has 16 bullets in it if someone's primary is empty. U has 30.
There's a bunch of Lee Enfield mags in the truck. Whoever's got an Lee Enfield.
Mm-hmm.
You have spare wheels if you need to do that.
That's under.
We lost a wheel. We're still trucking, it's just, going wildly.
I don't suppose we have an extra wheel.
Yeah.
We should in the thing, I'm just not sure if we have time to put it in.
Yeah, we gotta keep on trucking.
Mayor says we have time to stop.
Nope.
Okay.
We continue cruising.
Geez, I bet a Triplant drives better than this.
This is like my first car. It always steers to the left.
Oh, I fucking hate that. You see like a crazy cruising while I'm driving.
Yeah, it's, I don't know what happened. The axle or whatever.
Yeah.
What? Whoa, left. Pull left.
Don't come to- Stop! Oh, you're crazy.
Unload them, get them out! Oh no, they're getting shot out!
There's a lot.
Unload them- Oh shit, militant. Get them up! Bandage them! Bandage them!
Why the fuck am I-
They're bleeding!
Bandaging Fraxid.
Bandaging green tea. Green tea.
I'm working on militant.
Is that zombies behind us?
Oh,
zombies
shit.
Rear.
Yeah!
Oh, militant's dead. Fraxid bandaging.
Fraxid's stable.
Fuck, green tea's dead!
I'm okay.
We have raiders front, zombies rear.
Raiders have guns at least.
Is everyone stable? It's gonna be stable.
Yeah, I'm stable.
Green tea's dead.
Yo, I got militant's backpack full of medical supplies. I'm a PFNG, should someone else take this?
In theory, yes, I'm not sure we have the luxury of it. There is an SKS on Green Tea's body, don't know if it's got ammo.
10 bullets, that's it.
Alright, we'll grab that then. Landshark.
Is anyone limping?
Yes, me.
Bandaging Landshark.
Fuzzy?
I'm
Fuzzy,
taking meds
can you get
off
me
tomorrow.
Legs?
Giving you basic.
Also, morphine in a second.
Yeah, you're gonna need it. I would love to give you advance, but.
Yeah, I don't think that's an option.
Shit,
I've got medical supplies. Hold on.
We're
gonna set up shop
in this town. Oh, really? Hold on. We're gonna make friends with the.
Hold still, Landshark.
As long as you got ammo, anything's possible.
We don't have enough ammo for the zombies rear now.
Is Morrow dead?
Yes,
four,
Morrow's dead.
Four runners rear.
You have ammo?
You're good, Landshark.
You're good.
He still has some basics. And his Kevlar vest.
Too distant
I'm
rear.
Down to four.
Morrow's got a rifle and ammo.
Right, looks like the immediate ones to the south, to the east are clear. Oh, I got one bullet.
Hey, one of these
Morrow has a rifle
and the truck still has ammo.
Landshark giving you advantage. I would just watch rear. Still working on Landshark.
Oh, Jesus.
Contact rear.
Shit. God damn it. Alright, we ready to go?
Hold up.
Is Fraxid alive?
Oh. Stop, I'm binging you.
Yeah, putting a tourniquet on me.
Landshark, pass up behind you, can you check him?
Yeah.
You're bandaged. Fraxid, wait! Oh my god, you are so fucked up.
Yep.
Need you to patch, Landshark, he's got a red injury.
Fraxid, try to look up at the teammates to the front left.
I'm gonna treat Lynch.
Alright, I'm dealing with his light injury.
I'm dealing with his heavy.
Yep. Alright, moving
there. There's guys up to the front left, need help. I'm losing a view.
Yep.
MG, getting you heavy.
I don't wanna die like this.
Move your tourniquet if you can.
I'm
so Go. How can I help? Oh, what the fuck's going on?
We're fucked.
Is Freddy
fucked
alive
up.
Or dead? Freddy's dead as fuck.
Untangling.
Hey, Freddy's dead as fuck. He's got a lot of ammo on him.
Somebody can tag one up.
Tag one's gone. No. Hold still, kick. Hold still, kick. Hold still, kick. Just hold still.
I didn't mean for him to die.
Nobody meant for anyone to die, Kate. But this is how it is.
He knew the risks. He volunteered.
All right. Where are we fighting still?
Raiders to the front.
Just hold on a little bit longer. Just a little bit longer, Kate.
Throw some flyers out.
All right, you're healthy. You're healthy.
Wake Tagwood up, please. Tagwood.
Oh, that flare did not do a good job.
Tagwood.
Oh, fuck.
Sally,
hey, there's an AK over here on this body. Right here. AK with at least two mags, or mag and a half.
So get dropped into MCC with 15 bullets.
Oh, okay.
I could use that.
Oh, God.
Can't see any more contacts towards our north.
This isn't even fucking the time we're supposed
to
go to.
Need a basic, Ali?
Guys, can we move towards the evacuation point? That was
I think so.
That was Freddy's last wish and command.
Alright, who's legged? Who's legged? I still got some basics.
I'm legged in the Dishka.
Is that still drivable?
It appears so.
Okay.
There's room for three, that's it.
If you have morphine, I can use that too.
Yeah. Let's keep security. You just got shot out. Alright, Ali, you're good.
MG.
I'm getting him.
Yeah.
MG's good. You're limping. Basic. All
right.
Just hold still. Hold still.
Give me my morphine.
Who do we have up? Who's up?
Allie's up.
MG's up.
Robust and Silence are up.
Make sure we're getting ammo from the bodies. Thank you.
Can we leave, guys?
All right. You have legs, but you're still in pain.
Yeah.
Hey, y'all need to come up. Y'all need to come up.
Give myself morphine. Are we gonna have to give up the truck? I don't think we can get it past this roadblock.
It's majorly.
Oh, it's probably fucked.
Hey, y'all need to come up. Y'all need to come up.
All right, we should get moving. We should get moving. Is this still drivable?
The truck back there is fucked.
We got more coming in, walkers northeast.
This is still drivable.
Right, let's keep back and keep moving.
We're gonna move on foot. Disengage, let's go.
Let's go, moving on foot, northeast.
Hey!
Behind us. You got any bandages?
Yeah.
Bandage.
Make sure that guy's dead, alright.
Getting in, buddy?
What? Me?
Fuzzy.
Down to patching.
Dude,
you cover.
Alex down. Ali's down.
You got yellow injuries. I think we might just have to move.
I think they'll go fast enough.
66%. 75%.
Ali needs legs again.
You just got the left arm, but it's a light injury. You should be able to move that.
Of all times to be
late. Fuck.
Move.
Fuzzy, leave! Fuzzy, let's go!
MG needs a bandage, got a red injury.
Anybody got a bandage?
Yeah.
MG needs a bandage. South side of the road.
Where's that fucker? Flare going out north-southwest.
Bandage left arm, don't cross the roof anymore.
Alright, holding.
Okay. We need to keep moving, guys. We need to keep moving.
I'm out of bandages.
Shit, zombies! Behind you!
We gotta go, buddy. We gotta go. We're walking out of here.
That's it. Oh, we got at least four of them to the southeast. Let's not aggro them. On.
They really got the wheels, huh?
Wait, can I? Hey, I got a tractor. I don't know if anybody can get in this thing. Can you get in?
Doesn't seem like.
Shit. Well, that's kind of pointless then. I'm gonna run some motherfucker over. Tech 9, you fucks!
One of them over and say, we gotta get in the church! We gotta get in the church, come on!
Too evil.
Did I shoot anybody in that last little thing?
Everybody.
An enemy, yeah.
Alright, that's. I just want to make sure.
You walked by Cape's unconscious body and left him to die.
Well, that's a feature, not a bug.
Okay. I love that you looked at the truck and then you're like, nah, truck's too easy, and then you got in the fucking tractor and drove.
As far as I knew, I heard the truck was fucked. I was hoping somebody could get in the tractor with me, and they couldn't, so I was like, fuck it, I'm just going to run one of these fuckers over, and then I got like 20 meters out, and like, I can't see anything.
Well, you looked at the off-road, and then you just like, oh, well, fuck that, that's too easy, and then you turned around and left.
Have you seen the church?
Oh, that's right, there it was.
Have you seen the church, MG?
Oh no.
Oh,
I'm hoping for you guys to go in there.
One burst got Landshark just.
Oh, yeah. You see, this is why I'm an atheist.
Well, he's an.
What happened to the UAV?
It took a fucking RPG.
Oh, well, I'll do it.